There's a line drive deep to left field. Elias Diaz hits his first big league homer. Clear the deck, Elias, and give the Pirates the lead. What a night. Six runs batted in, and he gives the Bucks the lead. It is 8-7 in the sixth.
Oh, my goodness, not wasting any time.